The team here at HuggingFace is super excited to announce the public release of Spaces, the quickest and easiest way to build, deploy, and share machine learning demo apps. Machine learning projects come in all sorts of different flavors. We built Spaces because we wanted to provide a more flexible solution for folks to share their projects. With Spaces, you can take any existing code you might have, build an app around it in minutes, and share it instantly on our site, all for free. Let's see just how easy it is. To create a new space, first, make sure you're logged into your HuggingFace account. Then, simply click your user icon in the top corner and click New Space. Here's where we can name our project and choose one of the supported open source libraries we'd like to build our app with. Right now, you can select either Streamlit or Gradio. We'll name our app Demo App and choose Streamlit for the sake of this demo. Once we're ready, we can click Create Space to create a new project. Now, this project is actually a Git repo, so we could clone it locally to edit the files if we wanted to. We also have the option to just add and edit the files in the browser, so that's what we'll do for now. Let's add a requirements.txt file to our repo, which is how we can define our app's Python dependencies. To do that, we'll navigate to the Files and Versions tab and create a new file using the dropdown on the right. We'll name the file requirements.txt and add a couple dependencies, in this case, PyTorch and HuggingFace's transformers. When we're done, we'll hit Commit New File to add it to our Spaces repo. To create the app itself, we'll add in another new file named app.py. In this file, we'll quickly define a simple Streamlit app that uses the default sentiment analysis pipeline from transformers to predict how positive or negative a given input text is. Just like before, when we're done, we'll hit Commit New File to add that application file to our repo. In just a few lines of code, we're finished, and we can view our running app from the App tab. If we choose to make our space public, we can easily share our app with anyone around the world by sharing the link to this space. In this video, we saw just how easy it is to build, deploy, and share machine learning demo apps with HuggingFace Spaces. Now it's time for you to get out there and share your own awesome demo with the world. For more information on HuggingFace Spaces, you can check out the docs or explore spaces shared by the community. Until next time, thanks for watching.